Welcome to today's episode of Will It Hatch. So I just got a tube from Malaysia, and it included eggs of a moth species from the genus Cricula. Cricula are very small and really not very noticeable saturnid moth, but what I like about them is not much is known about them. They're seriously understudied, and new species and subspecies are still being discovered. So I really hope these eggs will be fertile, because if they are, I will be really happy. So I've seen a picture of the mother of these eggs, and she was identified as Cricula elysee, the most common species, Cricula trifenestrata. I've reared and bred it many times, but they are easy to identify by having three windows or borders or fenestra on their wings, hence the name trifenestrata. But this species seem to have two of them, and I identify it as elysee. So yeah, I really hope they'll hatch. Just a little boring video of me showing a petri dish full of tiny eggs with background information, but still I gotta keep you guys up to date, so stay tuned.